Jay, what's this like as a player? I think fans are really enjoying this Western Conference playoff race with things bunched up like this. Every night so important. What's it like as a player to experience this?
Well, it's fun to go be a part of it and go through it. To focus in on one game and to hone in on as a group on one game at this time of the year is pretty cool to be a part of, you know. Really playing for something each night. It's been a fun process for us to grow and get put to the test a little bit, especially with the road trip we just had. So it's fun to be a part of.
How do you approach the home? Do you try to approach this homestand as one, or what? How do you approach that?
Take one game at a time, knowing we have a good opportunity to take advantage of it. You have to take one game at a time. We're focused on Detroit right now. It's a good opportunity for us to take advantage of what we're going to do.
What's been the most difficult thing for you getting acclimated to this group, fitting in here on this team?
Pretty much playing off, learning how to play off one another. A lot of times, the guys on the court playing off one another is what we're about here. It's been fun to each game grow with these guys on the court, learn what they do, learn how to play off another guy. And it's been fun. And also, the play call has been a challenge for getting all the plays down. It's been a little challenging, but it's fine.
It can change hour to hour, but it must be nice to wake up, see the standings, and you're in the eighth spot right now.
I actually did not know that. But that stuff is going to change. We, like I said, we have to take care of our business, and that's each game. Try to get a win. That stuff will take care of itself, but we have a good opportunity ahead of us.
Do you have more play calls here, less play calls here than you did in other places?
Probably more here in different names. Usually the league has the same name calls for a lot of different plays. Names here are a little different, and that makes it a little challenging to learn it, but it's fun. At least the opposing team don't know what you're running every time down the court, so it's fun.
When you play at Detroit, Drummond and Blake and the crew, pretty physical, aggressive. What are you expecting tonight?
Same style of play, physical. These guys do a great job of offensive rebounding. I think Drummond averages 5 or something like that, or 4. So you got to keep those guys off the glass and limit those guys to one shot. Limit second chance points for those guys and give ourselves a chance to win the game.
I think they run the most dribble handoffs in the league, and uniquely for you, you'll be on both sides defending both the handoff guy and the ball handler at different times.
They lead the league in handoffs. That's their offense. Blake does a great job of initiating the offense with those guys. So. It'd be a challenge to guard the ball handling on the dribble handoff and guard the guy coming off with the dribble handoff. So I know my personnel, I know who I'm guarding. It helped me out a lot with what I'm supposed to do on the defensive end. So it'd be fun.
What is it like when you've obviously played with guys with kind of microwave scoring potential, LeBron, IT. What's it like when Donovan went off like that on Sunday in the third quarter?
What was that, 16 straight?
Yeah, 18 actually.
18 straight, it's special. We needed it, needed to spark. Like you said, I saw a lot of guys heat up a little bit, and that was one of those times where it was special to heat up on the road. Last game of a road trip for a young guy like himself, that's pretty big, pretty special on his behalf. We did a good job of getting us in the right direction and getting our team in the right direction. We're taking the lead there. They had one on the run in the third quarter that really had our back against the wall a little bit, and he did a great job of scoring the ball. It was special to be a part of.
Thanks, Jay.
You're welcome. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Jay.